This week, the Boise River will finally provide some relief. Floating season starts tomorrow. You can expect to see some changes, especially around the Broadway Bridge. With the old bridge torn down, there are not as many obstacles in your path. The new supports for the bridge leave the river wide open there for floaters. The Boise Fire Department still asking you to be cautious, though. They say they've cleared debris from the banks, but the river is never free from all potential hazards.